Today on Small World, we will transform this awesome metallic miniature Porsche into a tracked one. Let's paint it a nice yellow, but first we have to remove the original paint with a powerful paint stripper. Then wet sanded to give it a nice smooth surface. To imitate the carpet, we simply use black flocking powder sprayed over white glue. Thank you. printed awesome looking tracks with a 3D resin printer. It will give this Porsche an impressive off-roading look. The car is almost finished. We just need to glue the track on the car with the help of superglue. Thank you. that's the end of this video. I hope you liked it. Make sure to subscribe to not miss any updates. See you for the next project.